So to answer the first question, we need to look for the birth date column in the row that talks about Max the Moose. Not Max the Gorilla, though. And there it is. Max the Moose was born on February 20th, 2012. Next, we want to know if there are any llamas born between 1995 and 1998. Well, here are all the animals whose species is llama, and we can scan through these to see if any of the birth dates were between those years. And sure enough, here's Allison. So the answer is yes. Number 3, which gorilla was George's mother? Nothing in this table tells us anything about the family relationships between gorillas or any of the other animals. So we can't tell which gorilla was George's mother. We might guess that it was Sue, but we don't know. So this should be left blank. And finally, how many gorillas are there? This question's a little bit trickier. Obviously, as humans, we can answer this question just by counting rows. But it turns out a database can do that too. Whenever we look for an answer that combines values from several rows, whether by counting them or adding up numerical values or finding the average, we're doing what's called an aggregation. Counting is about the simplest aggregation there is, and in this case, the answer is there are 3 gorillas.